Hello everyone, this is Ankita from Teams Unstoppable Coders and I am here to take a walk through to our website which is Detection of Phishing website. With that, we have a bonus extension as well, which I will tell you later. As we all know, phishing website is one of many security threat of the web services on the internet where it aims to steal private information. This is the project architecture mainly which focuses on applying a machine learning algorithm to detect phishing website. In order to detect those website, we proposed an intelligent, flexible and efficient system that is based on using classification algorithm. We implemented classification algorithm and techniques to extract the phishing database criteria which is from Kaggle to classify their legitimacy. We used logistic regression and created confusion matrix of predicted values and real values. And we were able to get 91.6 accuracy, which you can see here. Now, I would like to tell you an example of e-banking phishing website. E-banking phishing website can be detected based on some important characteristics like URL and domain identity, and security and encryption criteria in the final phishing detection rate. Once a user makes a transaction online through the e-banking website, our system will use a data mining algorithm to detect whether the e-banking website is phishing or not. Our project also includes two extensions, which are very useful and powerful. Here on the left-hand side, you can see our anti-phishing extension, and on the right hand side you can see our SafeNet extension. This SafeNet extension is used to block NSFW, which stands for Not Safe for Work Images, from Chrome or Firefox. This extension identifies the thread and the act as an alert system for phishing attack. For the first extension, we use the concept of ML, and for the second extension, we use TensorFlow.js. This extension does not collect or send any user data. All the operations on the images are done locally on the browser. Now let's see how the website works. This is our first page of our website, and here you can see the slogan or the motto of our project, that is secure and safe browsing. With that, you can see two buttons here, that get started and download extension. This get started will direct you to a page where you can just enter the URL and check whether it is a phishing URL or not. And this download extension will let you download a powerful and very useful extension which will detect whether the site you are using is phishing or not by giving an alert message or alert dropbox, you can say. Here you can see a button called as bonus. This was the bonus extension which I was talking earlier. I showed you safe.net extension before. To download that extension, you need to click here, or else you can go down to our website and here you can see the bonus extension button. You can click here and download as well. Now let's go to the first module and check. Now here I have to enter a proper URL. So let me check whether it detects false URL or not, or phishing URL or not. So mostly what the hackers do, they will just copy the same URL as the original URL and they will just modify it by adding either hash or underscore. So let's do the same. We will add underscore in this URL and predict. Whoa, you can see that it show that this is a wrong site. So clearly our project is working, means first module is working properly. Now let's go to the second module. For the second module we need to download the extension. So for that, click here. You can see a zip folder named extension got downloaded. What you have to do next, you can get that from this button which is known as root way. You just need to click it and you can see all the steps required to install this in your Chrome. For more details, you can click here. In this page, you will be able to see the process to install the Chrome extension. Step-by-step process with the image is given here. You just need to follow these and you just need to follow these steps and install this extension in your Chrome or Firefox. if you are using our anti-phishing detection extension, then it will only work for Chrome. But if you are using our save.net extension, then it will work for both Firefox and Chrome. So let me give you the demo, that is anti-phishing detection extension. So here you can see that one alert box has come with the warning sign that this phishing detected. That means this site is not safe to use. Similarly, if I open a YouTube link, no phishing detected, means YouTube is safe to use. Now for the third module, which is save.net extension, we can't show you the demo because for that I have to open website which is having NSFW photos or images. So instead of opening those type of website, I'm just showing you the output. Here you can see I have Googled images of some inappropriate thing, and automatically whatever images is not appropriate and under NSFW, it got automatically blocked and you can't see it. Now at the end, I will like to introduce you people to our team. Thank you. Have a safe and secure browsing.